And so, we start one of my 5-year anniversary videos by playing one of my favorite games. I remember playing this game back on my Dell XPS. I also have some announcements to make before I start the video officially. First of all, my channel has changed name. I am no longer Code Budvance from now on. Also, my demographic, which is originally adults, has also now shifted from adults to adults. One of my channels, which is originally going to be intended for adults, which we call Code by Mature, is now going to be being about my hobbies. And Code by TV, which has now been called Password Animations, will now aim towards my animated content, stuff about me in real life. As such, Codeboy Advanced Real Me has now gone a change and will be called Passcode Advanced from CVA to PCA. And now the video begins. I am Passcode Advanced, and today I would like to talk about something. Now since this is my 5-year anniversary, I'm aiming to upload at least 5 videos today. The first video is going to be talking about my history, well, not much. Whereas the second video is talking about how grateful I am for my subs. The third, fourth, and fifth ones, well, I'll leave that to you guys. So, let's start. And I'll probably go to some random ball here. And if you're wondering, I'm not I'm using the arrow key plus touchpad combination that I used to use when I started playing Roblox. Actually, I really liked using this when I was using a Dell XPS. The touchpad kind of felt like a mouse, but without the middle button. And I was actually quite okay with that. At least there are, keyboard combinations did the same thing as the mouse ones, like I know for zooming out and in, which I just pressed. When I first started my channel, I was just inspired by CNNers and there's PewDiePie and other YouTubers like that. I wanted to be big like them, famous and stuff, and guess. But I did like YouTube, and I've been I'm not gonna talk about it now, but when I entered YouTube, wait, did it stop rolling or something? Come on, guys. Okay, fine, let's change to Pumpkin Kings, man. Oh, come on, damn it.
Vaporwave.
Who's that? Okay, let's continue. So, actually, the funny thing is that
Vaporwave.
Okay. And now let's continue. So again, grateful for you guys for subscribing to me. And honestly, it's amazing how people from countries like the US and other and so many countries have actually subscribed to me. No, not much, but why, Robbie Rotten? What are you doing? People like PewDiePie always wanted to do stuff that was like them. When they were making videos like Amnesia, they were just faking it. But now, they're doing what they like and that's making them happy. And that's what I'm going to do. Because, well, as I discover or make what I want to be as an adult, a game developer, and I've already started working on that, I feel like it's best that you start working now. Stopping isn't a good idea, in my opinion. And I just want to find more ways to enjoy. Oh, did this server just get hacked? OMG! Someone hacked the server. I know it sounds generic to comment like that, but. Robbie Rotten memes onto this video. Well, it's okay. Memes are always a good thing. But this is bad because I'm a content creator and these are all copyrighted images from Lazy Town and stuff. I'm not stupid that I don't know what copyright is. I know. And I'm trying to actively avoid it. You just turn off them. What is this? I see. Okay, so I'm just going to go here and don't mind me. I'm just rolling around talking about my subs. Like, honestly, it's been quite a long time since I made my first video. But it wasn't 5 years ago, November 10th. Maybe that's how some channels start their Saturday videos. But for me, it was actually 2 days after. I'll talk about that on Sunday, which was the fourth anniversary of my non-comment Raider Blocks adventure. But, well, I'm not going to spoil. There will be some differences as well. But I will be returning to, but I will sometimes be returning to my original style of gaming, which is like with touchpad. But honestly, since I don't use touchpad anymore, I've started using mouse and keyboard. You'll be seeing an updated version of my usage of that. Actually, I don't know what I'm even talking about. I'm supposed to be talking about how proud I am to have you guys as my subs, and here I am talking about random things. Yet I'm still grateful and I'm happy. Yet the gratitude I have for you, that is who support me, is completely unchangeable. Yet, whenever I see you guys, and talk to you, I'm incredibly happy. And when I get new subs, then it's always better. After all, usually I never ever persuaded people to subscribe to me. That was only actually this year they started doing it. I was always like, you know, if you want to subscribe to me, just do it. Nowadays I realize that that's not gonna work though. I know it's kind, but really kind, I don't know what to say about this, but Oh, I just fell down again. Whee! Crash course. Ice Age again. And I didn't go for a perfect hit. That'd be good. So I don't think I'll talk much though. I'll get my message clear. Thanks for talking, miners. This video's quiet. I don't even know what I was talking about here. But really, I'm going to get the message clear. I'm happy. Thanks, miners. Thank you very much. And of course, all my new subs, welcome to it. Welcome to Code by Advance. Archie Passcode Advance. Have a great time here. And I hope you'll enjoy my content. And if you want to see my old videos, just go and choose my oldest videos and boom. I don't actually accept these kind of friend requests. If you want to be friends with me, you have to have an experience with you. Like roleplay, RPG fun, FPS team up, and there has to be for hours and hours. That's how I become friends. I have to build a bond with you first. That's how it works. I'm Code by Advance, and thanks for watching. I mean, past Code by Advance. Why am I stuck in the past? It's the future. Passy, move on. Move on.